The first prescription drug made from the marijuana plant could soon be approved by the FDA. Regulators are expected to issue a decision by the end of the month on the drug Epidiolex. It would be used to treat epilepsy in children. The drug is a purified form of cannabis that does not get users high. Some parents want assurance that existing medical marijuana markets in more than 24 states will not be harmed if the drug gets approved.